to the victory. Here on mat number two, continuing on from West Virginia, Tidewater. Major decision victory and into the finals for the Cowboys of Oklahoma State. Your winner, Dustin
does have a challenge, don't they?
Tonight's session for attendance, 15,463 with a daily total of 30,944. We want to thank you for the huge crowds here in Kansas City and for being the best fans in the world. Fans, turn your attention to the big screen for the highlights of the semifinals at 184 pounds.
Yeah.
7-pound semifinal event number four, wearing the green, the number three seed from South Dakota State, Tanner Sloan. His opponent in the red, the number two seed from NC State, Trent Heidley.
Lead here, 18 seconds to go in period number one.